Diamond Discovery trip is an opportunity for the company to show our gratitude to the Diamonds for their trust, for their dedication, for their confidence, and really to show the world that we are one united Jeunesse family. To get to see people coming together, living out their dreams with Jeunesse, creating a lifestyle that many people can only dream of, that's what this Diamond Discovery trip is really all about.
Olha, eu acho que o Jeunesse escolhe Bora Bora porque o lugar é mágico.
É um sítio em que não todo mundo pode vir. Não toda companhia pode dar-se o luxo de trazer 200, 300 diamantes acá.
I honestly think they are too generous for us. Four seasons in Bora Bora. Now you can imagine what a destination.
We arrived here by boat and then they brought us to this magnificent bungalow overlooking incredible blue waters. And then we opened up the sliding glass doors and the view was just a sight that you never ever could experience anywhere around the world.
And I think more importantly, what we have done is that this entire buyout of the Four Seasons, everywhere you go, there's a Jeunesse logo. It's just amazing experience of the Four Seasons here.
私たちはジェネスに感謝しています。 Bora Bora は私たち全員に叶う夢です。
Hoje foi incrível, né? Porque nós saímos para passear, foi mergulhar com os tubarões. Foi com as arraias.
这儿的水太美了，它给了我一个机会来放松和克服我对水的恐惧。
I look down and I see this magnificent lemon shark. So I dive down and touched his fin, and it just was extraordinary.
Pela primeira vez eu pude experimentar wakesurfing, que era uma coisa que eu queria muito fazer. Eu fiquei muito feliz de poder realizar aqui em Bora Bora.
I never had a guts to drive a jet ski before, but you know what, Bora Bora, you just have to try everything.
You get the rush. I mean, you are like going 40 miles an hour. I mean, this is like, it's like building a business on a rush.
Hammond Dash是我第一次经历哈，那我们是到水下非常的清晰，然后我们可以看到很多很多的鱼，还可以看到那个魔鬼鱼。
It was absolutely incredible. We had Polynesian food, dancing, music on the beach.
Cuisine has been amazing here. Last night we went to a special restaurant and you could actually see the shark swimming underneath you while you're dining.
Então essa viagem, além de causar grandes experiências, ela serve para colocar nossa bateria no 110%.
It's not only just being here at Bora Bora, it's you get a chance to really get down with the culture. You get to be around the people, know the language, feel their hearts, their passion.
It kind of broadens your experience, and Jeunesse does that for you by taking you to different cultures, different parts of the world.
It's experiences that you don't get anyplace else. And so Jeunesse has opened up our eyes and our hearts and our minds to a lot of different things from around the world. And so it's a true blessing to be here.
Well, my favorite part about Bora Bora is seeing this place through my daughter's eyes. It's been absolutely amazing.
The time that we spend on this island is priceless because we as entrepreneurs going out there building the business, oftentimes our families are left behind. But having the opportunity for them to come and celebrate with us, it is priceless.
Jeunesse sabe tratar a los distribuidores como nosotros damos, ellas nos devuelven. Realmente eso demuestra el corazón de Wendy, de Randy, de Scott.
This experience here in Bora Bora is certainly a bucket list destination.